Hi there, you don't want to lose weight because you think it doesn't matter? Let's take a look at the scientific data. In the previous video, I have shown how to tell if you have obesity using three parameters: the BMI healthy weight calculator, waist size, and the waist to hip ratio. In this video, I will answer two questions. What kind of health consequences can obesity lead to, and what is obesity caused by? Being obese can also increase your risk of developing many potentially serious health conditions. Diabetes mellitus can be caused by autoimmune destruction of the cells producing insulin, so that levels are reduced, type 1 diabetes, or the body tissues becoming resistant to insulin, type 2 diabetes. The end result is increased blood glucose levels. Investigators conducted a systematic review of 89 studies on weight-related diseases and then did a statistical summary or meta-analysis of the data. Of the 18 weight-related diseases they studied, diabetes was at the top of the risk list. Compared with men and women in the normal weight range, BMI lower than 25, men with BMIs of 30 or higher had a 7-fold higher risk of developing type 2 diabetes, and women with BMIs of 30 or higher had a 12-fold higher risk. Several large trials have shown that moderate weight loss can prevent or delay the start of diabetes in people who are at high risk. Body weight is directly associated with various cardiovascular risk factors. As BMI increases, so do blood pressure, low-density lipoprotein, LDL or bad cholesterol, triglycerides, blood sugar, and inflammation. These changes translate into increased risk for coronary artery disease, stroke, high blood pressure, atherosclerosis, and cardiovascular death. A meta-analysis of 21 long-term studies followed more than 300,000 participants for 16 years. Study participants who were overweight had a 32% higher risk of developing coronary artery disease compared with participants who were at normal weight. Those who were obese had an 81% higher risk. The good news is that weight loss of 5 to 10% of body weight can lower blood pressure, LDL cholesterol and triglycerides, and improve other cardiovascular risk factors. In an exhaustive review of the data released in 2007, an expert panel assembled by the World Cancer Research Fund and the American Institute for Cancer Research concluded that there was convincing evidence of an association between obesity and cancers of the esophagus, pancreas, colon and rectum, breast, endometrium and kidney. Abdominal obesity and weight gain during adulthood were also linked with several cancers. A later systematic review and meta-analysis confirmed direct association between obesity and cancers of the breast, colon, rectum, and other previously listed organs. Obesity can also affect your quality of life and lead to psychological problems such as depression, low confidence, and self-esteem. An analysis of 17 cross-sectional studies found that people who were obese were more likely to have depression than people with healthy weights. Obesity can influence various aspects of reproduction, from sexual activity to conception. In the Nurses' Health study, infertility were lowest in women with BMIs between 20 and 24, and increased with the lower and higher BMIs. During pregnancy, obesity increases the risk of early and late miscarriage, gestational diabetes, preeclampsia, and complications during labor and delivery. Sexual function may also be affected by obesity. Data from the Health Professionals Follow-up Study, the National Health and Nutritional Examination Survey, and the Massachusetts Male Aging Study indicate that the odds of developing erectile dysfunction increase with increasing BMI. A number of additional health outcomes have been linked to excess weight. These include gastroesophageal reflux disease, where stomach acid leaks out of the stomach and into the gullet, gallstones, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, kidney disease, asthma, osteoarthritis, as well as sleep apnea, a condition that causes interrupted breathing during sleep, which can lead to a daytime sleepiness with an increased risk of road traffic accidents and other serious conditions. Day-to-day problems related to obesity include breathlessness, increased sweating, snoring, difficulty doing physical activity, often feeling very tired. Finally, obesity reduces life expectancy by an average of 3 to 10 years, depending on how severe it is. It's estimated that obesity and being overweight contribute to at least 1 in every 13 deaths in Europe. In the United States, among adults under the age of 70, obesity is second only to tobacco in the number of deaths it causes each year. As tobacco use continues to decline and obesity rates continue to rise, the number of deaths due to obesity may soon exceed that of tobacco. Obesity is generally caused by consuming more calories, particularly those in fatty and sugary foods, than you burn off through physical activity. The excess energy is stored by the body as fat. Obesity is an increasingly common problem because for many people, modern living involves eating excessive amounts of cheap, high-calorie or junk food and spending a lot of time sitting down at desks, on sofas, in cars. There are also some underlying health conditions that can occasionally contribute to weight gain, such as underactive thyroid gland, hypothyroidism, although these types of conditions do not usually cause weight problems if they are effectively controlled with medicines. Obesity could cause dangerous diseases that lead to disability and even death. The main cause of obesity is high-calorie foods. In the next video, I will debunk some of the obesity myths. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube and Instagram. Take care of your body and mind. See you, bye!